value of having integrated database or information about the universities and higher education sector, how easy to get decision based on that. So same thing should happen in environmental and energy sectors, where it is not only for the policy makers but for the researcher like us as well as the public to know. They should have all the data relevant to that in a, maybe in a computer or in a some kind of a digital form. And the final one also, now people, lot of people believe in energy environmental problems are only or can be solved through government and the policy makers, but that is not the case, because these are different two types of solutions. One is demand side and the supply side. The government and the policy makers can only look at supply side, but it's also important from consumers' point of view, public point of view, encourage demand based solution, that is educate them, make them aware about how to consume energy. So role media can play, especially new media and traditional media, both can work on educating and changing behavior of the consumers and the citizens in general. So these are my recommendations to Sri Lankan policy makers. Now today with the book, this recommendation what we are launching today has a comprehensive 8-point recommendation to the regional policy makers, and also these are not only limited to Sri Lanka, even though, so I am not going to go into detail because this is circulated today as a brief summary in similar Tamil and English, but I want to emphasize now more than what we see, there are more opportunities where we can collaborate with other countries. So therefore we should not plan and implement strategies only as a country, but as more as a South Asia as a region. That is the main message I want to communicate here. And once you have time to go through the recommendation we are launching today, you can give your feedback and your suggestion. We are very much happy to include them in our future research as well as in our policy recommendations. Thank you very much.
Anuj, Sakasadan Ronakaran, Indal Praman, Vidudu Bala Praman, Tamat, Ape Rataka, Rataka, Dinnawan, මේ විශ්‍යාතරක් පුරා මෙගා තුනක් තුනවාරක් කිසිම අඩුවීමක් නැතුව ඒ ගානටම දෙන්න පුළුවන් තත්ත්වයක් තාමත් අපේ රට උදා වෙලා නැහැ. ඒ නිසා අපි කොහොමද ඒ වගේ දේවල් ඒ නිසා අපි එක පැත්තකින් ජයග්‍රහණ ලැබනකොට සමහර අංශවල අපිට තියෙන තරහකාරීත්වය අපි පසුපස කරගෙන ඒ නිසා අපි හුඟක් කණිජ ද්‍රව්‍ය අපිට එහෙම පිටින්ම අගේ එකතු කරන්නේ නැතුව පිටරට යවන්න.